People are already saying that he's avoided to some extent, maybe it's more risk and reward. When you said, I want to fight Lomachenko, what did Oscar and everyone say? Did anyone try to say maybe not?
That Lomachenko is the avoided one?
Yes.
Mucha gente dice que hay una cosa cuando tú dijiste yo quiero pelear con Lomachenko, alguien te trató de aconsejar que no pelees con él. No, on the contrary, the people that really know me, that have been around me and know what I have told me you have everything it takes to beat a fighter like Lomachenko.
And people have avoided him as well, so you two getting together, what does it mean for the sport, which is maybe set back a little bit because things didn't work out between Triple G and
Beautiful question, beautiful question. Dice, como él preguntó, que muchos lo evitan a él, que muchos también te evitan a ti. ¿Qué significa para el deporte que dos peleadores que tal vez nadie quiere enfrentar se estén enfrentando uno al otro? That's the elite of the elite, and that's where you can see where boxing has reached. I mean, I'll add to that. You have a kid from Ukraine, a kid from Venezuela, fighting in the Mecca of boxing, Madison Square Garden. That's the beauty of boxing. Two foreigners in America putting on the highest level of boxing. But yeah, you're absolutely right. That's where it shows the commitment, that all this talk that I want to fight him but my promoter doesn't want to allow me it, that's a fighter hiding. When a fighter wants to fight and the partner wants to fight, the fights get done, period. That's our commitment. Look, in the next week, we have four world titles on three different networks with four different promoters. So if the fight makes sense for the fans, the fighter wants to fight, and it makes business sense, let's do them. And here's the best proof. Two of the best fighters in boxing are going to make a beautiful dance come Saturday.
1 o'clock.
1 o'clock. Thank you very much. Romero's kind way of saying enough.
Robert, you say beautiful dance?
Beautiful dance. La salsa se va a bailar el sábado. ¿O no? Él es merengue. Él es merengue.
Michelle, how are you feeling?
Hi, good. Everything is fine. Everything has gone smooth.
It's a big fight. There's not one person I know that's not excited about this weekend. How excited are you about this fight?
I am extremely excited. I want this to be done and over. I wish him everything the best for the opponent too. He's a very extremely good fighter.
And everybody's been polite. There's no trash talking.
It's no, it hasn't been, and hopefully it's not. So this is what we all about. We have to be respectful, and this is our job to perform it well. And of course, Saturday night, I think it's going to be an epic fight, and everybody's going to be super happy with the result.
Who's the underdog?
I have no idea, to be honest. I'm so focused on Jorge that I haven't been able to see, but I wish everybody the best of luck, and we're going to perform really well. I wish all the fans are going to be super happy.
Say in Spanish message to his fans.
Bueno, muy agradecida con todo el mundo, con la gente hispana, los mexicanos, los venezolanos, todos estamos contentos y le agradecemos miles, miles de gracias y siempre por el apoyo y todo lo que nos han dado.
Muchas gracias.
Muchísimas gracias.
Muchísimas gracias. There you have it. Make sure to follow Mimi Red Bell, facebook.com/MySuperReporting.